Ben de Scorpion benim diye espri yapacaktım. Sonra çok şey oldu. Bir iki saniye aşırı utandım kendim ama söylerken buldum kendimi. Devam den. Marvel Comics, Mystery Comics, No 19 May. It meant violent death for Toro unless the torch. 3 nokta, 3 nokta, 3 nokta. Bir dahaki hikayemiz It Seems. Bunda %69 yapıyorduk ama bu sayfalık %62 yapıyoruz. Toro'yu da kadromuza aldık. Marvel Comics kadromuza. Aşırı güzel bir çizim. Çok net. Değişik yaratıklar. Aa, Get this big action packed first issue now on sale. Bunu okuduk bile. Güzelim. Bunu okuduk bile. Her şeyi okuyacağız ama. Marvel for the şey also the Angels being 10 cent issue no one Submariner the only features özür dilerim bu takıntılarımdan dolayı ama yarım yapamam hiçbir şey yapamam yarım yapmamalıyız değil evet bunu okuduk zaten onun için kapandı bir kere daha okumam yanlıştı ama ben yapamıyorum devam get this big action packed first issue no one sale diyor başka bir şey yok şimdi Kaplan Amerika şeyleri evet. Now the most sensational comic book ever published. Don't miss the next big issue of Captain America. 10 cent comics no 3 May diyor. Şey geri geliyordu. In a dungeon hastily transformed into a producer's office. Hello, police headquarters. This is Mark Karstein, producer of Superstar Pictures. I've just received a letter threatening me with death if I don't cease production on the Tyrant. You were instructed not to call the police, Karstein. Ah, etti adam. Zaten ölecekti diyecektim. Hayır, basmazsan ölmeyecekti falan. Şey yapmazsa. İşte o bir şeyden production'ı yapmasaydı öldürülmeyecekti falan. The Hunchback, a deformed monster out of Middle Ages. Descends from the dungeon of death. I wonder who will be next to die. Ha falan. News of the murder hits for Fort Lehigh like a bombshell. Fort Lehigh news. Movie producers slain on location near Fort Lehigh falan. Production on the Tyrant Wall continues as move. Firm. I thought it was getting too quiet around here, diyor. Looks like this is a job for Captain America. Speaking about jobs, they were going to give the soldiers jobs as extras. Guess it's all over now. Don't worry, Gable. You'll get a chance to crash Hollywood. The news says they're determined to continue production. Most likely I'll carry a spear. Hollywood falan ilginç kafalar. With the permission of army, ben böyleyim. Of army officials, many of Fort Lehigh soldiers are recruited as extras in the picture in production nearby. Step on it, boys. We're going to start casting. Guess they don't let a little thing like murder bother them. Look, there is McAllister, the director, and Mary Deter, the star, isn't she terrific etmiş. Göremiyoruz ama yeni bir sayının bir şeyi bu. Yeni bir hikayenin. Defend them with my life. Dogs one for me sir falan. Arriving home, Major is about to deposit the plans in his safe before retiring van. I guess I'll turn in. I take those plans, Major etti birisi. You, the Red Skull. I told you, no Major, I'm not dead. But as for you falan. Tamam heyecanlı. Yalan yok. Şurayı da okuyalım. The return of the Red Skull. After breathless moments, a prone figure slowly moves from the floor. A figure left for dead by the world. Left me for dead, did they? Didn't these fools realize I could survive my own medicine? Ho This time the Red Skull will show no mercy. Aynen diyoruz. Hani diyoruz. Şu resme bir bakıyoruz. Genel olarak asmış. Şunu gördük zaten. Okey. In which Captain America and his young pal Bucky star in such things stories as The Return of the Red Skull, Hunchback of Hollywood, and the movie Murderers, The Butterfly of Doom, plus other great features. Yani üç hikaye koymuş. Başka okuyacak bir şey yok, değil mi? Marvel Mystery Comics is published monthly at Meriden Con by Timely Comics Incorporation, entered as second class matter at the post office at Meriden Con, contains copyright 1941 by Timely Comics Incorporation, 330 WV 42nd Street, NYNY, Volvir dedim, bir diyecektim, Volvan, Van'la birin birbirine karıştılar. Volvir dedim ama Türkçe demeyi tercih etmişim. İki harf Türk, Türkçedeki harften çünkü. No 19, May 1941, single copies 10 cent, yearly subscription $1 in USA, for advertising right Marvel Group, printed in USA. Şurada bir şey unutmadık değil mi? Unutmadık hiç. Ve then başlayalım. 19.2. The Human Torch and Toro the Flaming Kid, registered U.S. Patent Office 1940, copyright 1941. By Carl Burgos, renkler hap harika din. As a torch and Toro with their way toward police headquarters, New York's great electrical dynamos are put out of commission, and the great metropolis rests in a blanket of black. Ah, looks like New York is having blackout trouble, Torch. Maybe. Look, there is a light coming from that building. Say, isn't that the stock exchange? Devam then. 19.3. You're right, Toroy. It is the stock exchange. Come on, this needs looking into. Okay, the two blazing figures dive toward the darkened building. Something's scrivy, Torch. They're using acetylene guns. Acetylene, doğru okumuşum gibi geldi. Yes, and I wonder why. Jump in fingerprints. Look who's coming at us. Stock exchange falan. Koca resim yapmışlar. The Torch, scram. We still got a chance to escape. Oğlum nasıl çirkin çizeceğiz diye nasıl uğraşmışlar artık. Din. Anyway, our work is finished. Ha, the steps are marking for the car. You can easily. Hey, what the? I can't see. Good work. Our smoke screen blinds the torch and his blazing breath. They can't see through it. I feel funny, Torch. I need. Güzel. 19.4. Suddenly, the torch and Toro's flames go out in the thick smoke screen. What? This smoke screen must contain some chemical that subdues fire. Yeah, we're falling and there is nothing we can do about it. Hani bayağı da sert düştüler falan. Toro and the torch land hard on the concrete street. Ah oh, falan. Din. Uşağıda çük çizmişler. Burada da din var. Devam. They caught us off guard at time. Toro, what's the matter? My arm, I think it's broken. Tabi bu insan sen robotsun artık ne anlarsın. Jump in fire. It is. I better get you to a hospital. Dokunur dokunmaz anladı lan. Kırık oldum cidden. Hey. He passed out. Poor kid. If only my flame would work. I could get him to a hospital quick as a flash. Ama ateş çalışmıyor şu an. Ki çalışmaya başladı. The torch tries to turn on his flame and succeeds. That chemical in the screen must have been weak. My flame is on. Dean, the torch, knowing that his flame won't hurt Toro, lifts him in his blazing arms and shoots skyward. And here we are. Nurse, quick. This is an emergency. Şurada bir yer. Unutmadık. 19.5. The torch subdues his flame. Put him down here while I get the doctor. Okay, but hurry. The doctor is quickly ushered into the room. He is in a bad way. I'm afraid there are internal injuries. I get the rest responsible for this. But say, how come you have light when the rest of the city is in darkness? We have our own plans for just such emergencies. Ben de böyle, böyle şüphelendi şey oldu falan zannettim. Resmen bakın bak bir yeri yanlış okumak nasıl bir anlama gelebiliyor. Direkt yanlış sonuçlar çıkardım direkt hikayede falan. Emergencies. Ama belki de cidden kötüymüştür. That reminds me, I work to do, take care of Toro Dark. Don't worry, Torch, you'll get the best of the tension. In a flash, the torch is outside the hospital, his flame lighting the black street. I wonder what those hoodlums were doing at this stock exchange. Maybe the chief can throw some light on the subject later. Hello, Torch, oho, am I glad to see you. You sound serious, and why shouldn't I look at this card? Red Skull falan, Captain America falan. Ha, nerede? This is only a starter da. Hey. Dean. Değil mi şu Dean? Evet. Who is this? Hey. You know as much as I do. But one thing I'm sure of. She's behind. She mi? Bu mu she? Bu she değil ki oğlum. She's behind this black heart and I am powerless to act. Then those must have been her mentor and I tried to stop at the stock exchange. Huh? What would you think of masked man hanging around the stock exchange? I say the hag's behind it. At that moment inside the hospital. Help, help, Toro's gone mad. Boucher, Dean, you rats. Toro delirious from the fall. Thinks he is still chasing the man in the auto. Now that my flame is on again, here's a little present. I can't dodge the fireball. Oh, I caught it. That's funny. It's just lukewarm. I can hold it. What the fucking hell? Toro delirious and disregarding his broken arm. Hurls a fireball at the nurse. As the doctor rushes into the room, Toro hurls a sheet of flame around him. That's funny. This fire blanket reminds me of the warm Florida sun. Yeah, well, I'll take care of you, wise guy falan. Ne oluyor lan? Yine ilginç bir şeyler okuyoruz. 19.7. O zaman Human Torch'unki de işlemiyor yani. The doctor burns and grabs a fire extinguisher and turns the chemical preparation on the Toro's flame. Poor kid, the fever went to his head. But he's harmless now. Zaten harmlessdi ki. Dean. Nurse, call police headquarters and tell the torch to get here at once. Later, what's up, dog? Toro needs a flame transfusion. Get on the table, quick. Hollow tubes of asbestos are placed over the torch and Toro's arms, and the torch sends live fire spurting through the tubes. Hold it, torch. Toro has enough. Toro is rallying torch. What happened to him, Doc? That fall he had weakened his flame. For a while he had us scared. He was delirious, but that's to be expected from people who get a heavy shock suddenly. Another thing, his flame will never quite equal yours, I see. But will he be all right otherwise? Yes, I mean. Uşak için çok kötü bir durum lan. Belki de Toro'yu çıkarıyorlar ha hikayeden. Bence iyi oluyor. Toro çok yavaşlatıyor Human Torch'u çünkü ciddi bir şeyler yapma konusunda uşak uşak davranıp duruyor. Bence çıkarsınlar zaten. Ama şu an büyük bir an böyle bence çıkarsınlar falan diyorum da bir karakter düpedüz gözümüzün önünde eriyip gidiyor. Eriyip gidiyor. Burada bir saygı duruşu gibi olsun bir de diyecek bir şey var mı olsun ben bir durdurayım. Saygı duruşu. Tamam. Devam den. Ölenle ölünmüyor. 19.8. Kadınmış lan. Ama erkek gibi. Çok erkek vibe ile çizmişlerdi. Orada böyle çizseler ben kadın diyorum şu an. Sorun yok hani falan. Ne öyle? At that moment, somewhere in New York. Good work on the black owl. Now to make plans for tomorrow. Ama büyük ihtimal Toro bitmedi çünkü and Toro da Flaming Kid falan etmişlerdi. Ama umarım bitmiştir. Ben istemiyorum. Good work on the blackout. Now to make plans for tomorrow. Split hack falan. Begin with, we'll have to talk about the torch. He's the only one who could stop my plan later. Hehe. And that's how we'll take care of the torch. That's a cinch. Now, you buzzers, get some shut eye. Tomorrow will be a busy day. Okay, boss. The next day, after emergency light plans have been put into operation and the stock exchange has been open a few hours. No, it can't be. It's impossible. Something's wrong with the ticker. All stocks are reading down. The market is going to crash. So that's why those men paid a visit here. Let's see what's wrong. Look, those men buying up stocks. They're well-known crooks and never play the market. Think they might belong to this hex gang you told me about, Torch? I do, and here's where I go into action. The torch turns on his flame. Bunu okuyacaktık da neyse. 19-9. The torch sends fireballs at the feet of the thugs. That's it. Dance in a din. As the men leap into the air, a circular disc of flame shoots under them. Then the torch whirls around the man, forming a huge tangle of flame. How do you like being trapped in a container of fire? He's diving right at us. Ha, the hag had it figured right. The torch flame around us is weak. Bunda da var aynı şey, Tora gitmiyor. This is gonna be a cinch and the end of the torch. As the torch gets closer, the trapped man breaks through the flaming container. Ne bir what the fuck görmedik. Didn't think they would do that. Their clothes are not burning. Ha, your flame's going out. This is one time your fire isn't going to help you. One time. The torch crashes into one of the escaping men. Our suits are chemically treated and here's the pay off, Torch. Hak etti yalnız her şeyi ateş adam olduğu için hallediyordu falan. Sok yumruğu yedi iyi oldu diyoruz. Devam. 19-10. At the same time, other members of the Hex band close in on the Torch. Quite human without your fire, eh, Torch? Here's another one, firebug. Here's another one, firebug. Suck 40 cent diye okudum IQ. Crack. Send him down to me, Spike. Dean. The exchange police rush the man as the torch drops to the floor. Okay, reach. A blast of gunfire greets the private police. That takes care of the cops. Now to finish off Torchy, the torch leaps up from the floor. What the, you, his hand is as hot as fire. Right, chum, did you forget I can control heat? Ateş açamıyor ama ateşi kontrol edebiliyor. Ateşin ustalığını kullanıyor şu an. Suddenly the chemical dries and the torch body bursts into flames. Scram! The torch blows and lets loose two fireballs along the floor. The balls circle around the man's feet, burning their shoes and stockings off. Şimdi nasıl çizmişler böyle? Çok rahatsız edici olmuş. He. Etin rengini falan koymuşlar böyle. Eti de pişti gibi falan gibisinden. Derisi de falan. Üzücü yani. Devam. 19-11. As the torch yells, the fireballs explode and form strings of flame. The torch grabs one and rolls it up. All I need now is some confetti to make this fire party, homie. The stringer of fire circles the man and forms into a blazing knot. How's that, boys? While outside the stock exchange looking in. The torch has got them in a rope of fire. Yeah, but he's got his flame off now. We could easily polish him off. At that moment, Toru, having been discharged from the hospital, picks up a message from the torch from police chief Ryan and speeds. Picks up a message for the torch from police chief Ryan and speeds toward the stock exchange. Uh-oh, looks like somebody is ready to make a kill. Hey, you chump, stop pushing my arm. Dog, Toro's coming right at us. And my flame isn't strong enough to stop them. I'll have to try a bluff. 19-12. From mid-air, Toro hurls a hollow, bomb-shaped tube of fire over the man. This is my bad man. Special, falan. If you boys make one false move, it'll explode. Ha, it worked. Toro subdues his flame. Now to get to the torch. Out of my way, useless. Ugh, falan. Feels like I was hit by a tornado. Hey, torch, I got something to tell you. Toro, where did that fellow go? Turn on your flame. You've got to catch him. He's one of the Hex men. That's what I'm trying to tell you. The Hex has taken over the WLAE radio station. What? Radio station, eh? Now I know the answer to the Hex men buying stock. I don't get it. Never mind. Look, there goes the guy who knocked you down. Yeah. Well, I have a little present for him. 1913. Toro dives down like a blazing comet and shoots between the runner's feet. Push kids around, eh? Well, I'll cure you of that. Dean. But the torch, knowing that Toro's flame has lost a great deal of its strength, intervenes. Watch this, Toro. And here we have a spiral-bound copy of a rat, Toro. I see, but radio station... Lady Jam is across the street. Let's go. The blazing flame masters wing toward the broadcasting company, but find the doors closed. We'll have to melt through. I'm right behind you. It's a torch with Toro Etile. The torch sends a blanket of flame at the guards. Ha, let's get him. Our clothes can't burn. Suratınız da mı yanamıyor ki? The torch hurls two fireballs that explode and form flaming masks around the hoodlums' faces. And now if you boys don't move, the mask won't hurt you. At the 1914. Her şey kolay ya, Human Torch'a. At that moment, in the foreign news receiving department, hey, the torch is in the building. What? This time I'm going to do away with him for good. Danger. Live wireless check şey. Whirling, the hack draws a gun and shoots point blank at two radio operators. Dean, ayakkabılar. Pick up those men and place them in chairs while I cut these live tension wires. Now to tie these wires to the metal chairs. I get it now, hack. That's clever. It's all set. The torch will be here soon. Then he's finished. And my plan to make a fortune successful. While in the hall, I looked everywhere, but I can't find the heck. Wait, I haven't been to the foreign newsroom yet. The torch races to the foreign newsroom. Have you boys had any visitors here? Why don't you answer? As the torch investigates, he suddenly turns on his flame. Split seconds before he touches the metal chairs. Like I saw those wires leading from the chair. Ha, the electricity tickles. Devam, 1915. So my little electrocution failed. Well, this vial won't. Ha, missed. A fireball leaves the torch's hand and blazes around the hex head. Since your clothes are protected with chemicals, how about your head? My hair is burnt off. Just a haircut. In case you have any other tricks up your sleeve, forget them. Unless you want a blazing mud pack. 1916. the torch subdues its flame. Pretty neat trick you had, tampering with the stock exchange tickers. You can't prove a thing. Even if you could, it wouldn't help him. Easy, this bottle contains nitroglycerin. Nice going, Steve. I'll handle him now. You are right about me fixing the tickers to fake a second stock market crash, but I suppose you're wondering how this radio station fits in. Well, with control of foreign news, I could control Wall Street and make financial tycoons hop to my slightest wish. But this is your finish. Slightest wish, but this is your finish. Think so? Pull the trigger, you motherfucker falan şey bağırdıydı. Ne bağırdıydı? Kadın kokusunda uşak şeye bağırdıydı. Al Pacino'ya. Devam. 1916. Before the head can pull the trigger, the torch turns on its flame and melts the gun with a fireball. You ask for this, champ. She at you. What? My gun won't shoot. Burgos buraya da imzasını atmış. Çok da ekstradan güzel bir resim değil. Demek ki imzasını atmak mesele sadece. A fireball grazed the bottle in mid-air. And a violent explosion follows, bam falan. The impact sends the torch sailing through the air. The fool, did you think you could blow me to bits? Seconds later, the torch lands. Torch, what happened? Where is the hag? Killed in the explosion, perhaps it's better. I think she was mad, but she can't harm anyone now. Next month, another complete human torch picture story. Okay diyor, Submariner diyoruz. Ne? Bu ne? Gangway mates. Mates. Kendi sayısından bahsediyor. It comes by the publishers who gave you the Human Torch, the magazine you asked for, all brand new features, all aboard for issue Nova. Don't miss the most unusual comic magazine ever published, featuring Submariner. And the angel in absolutely unique stories of action, Spring Issue 10 Cent. Here it is. You asked for it, on sale now everywhere. Ve başka bir şey yazmıyor. Here it comes by the publishers who gave you the Human Torch. Bunu okumadıydık. All new features, the Submariner, also the angel, Spring 10 Cent. Issue No. 1, MRV Comics special feature. Niye okuyorsun abla tekrar? Çünkü canım istiyor. Takıntım var. Invasion of Britain, Submariner against the Nazis. 40 trillion pages of Submariner in action. 20 pages of the Angel. Kalın gibi. Ana bakın dergimiz böylemiş demek ki. Kitap gibi falan hafiften. Böyle mi? Hayır lan böyle değil. Ama 60 sayfa falan da az değil. Bir kitap gibi demek ki yani. Jesus. Biz o kadar elektronik okuyoruz ki şunu şöyle bir görünce bir değişime gitti yani. Diyecek bir şey var mıdır? 1918 Submariner'de ya. Çok güzel çizmişler şunu. Renkler çok güzel olmuş. Mavi, siyah falan. Diyecek bir şey var mıdır? Düşünüp geliyorum. Nope. Hadi görüşürüz.